मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ आर यू ऑल। आई एम ग्रेड फाइव साइंस टीचर मिस अनीला। टुडे वी हैव फिनिश द चैप्टर 12 शेडोज एंड एक्लिप्सिस, एंड सो वी आर डूइंग द टेस्टिंग जोन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर दैट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 135। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट पेज नंबर 135, टेस्टिंग जोन। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, टेक द करेक्ट आंसर। नंबर ए, व्हेन द पाथ ऑफ लाइट इज ब्लॉक्ड a dash is formed, shadow. Answer is shadow. You not only tick it but write the answer here also, write shadow here. Number b, dash is not a luminous object, moon. You tick and write moon here. Number c, what happens to the shadow when you move the source of light closer to the object? It becomes larger. You can write it here, it becomes larger. Then what is the innermost and darkest place of a shadow? That's umbra. Then E, when rays of light hit an object and they bounce back, it is called reflection. Now turn your page number 136. Question number 2, a dash object allows light to pass through it but diffuses the light, translucent. Number B, the mirror dash, all the light that falls on it reflects. Number C, dash light is a source of light can be controlled by us, that is artificial. Number D, when the moon, earth and sun come together in a line, an eclipse is formed. Then T for true and F for false statements. An opaque object doesn't allow light to pass through it, true. No shadow can be formed under moonlight, true. Glass is a transparent object, true. Shadows need a source of light to form, true. No shadow can be formed in darkness, true. Now answer the following questions. This you have to do, everything has to be done in the book, nothing in the copy. Number A, what are the two main types of light, natural and artificial light? Then number B, what are the different parts of shadow, umbra and penumbra? This we have already done orally, solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. You can take the definition and differentiate. Then opaque object we have done, the light doesn't pass through it. And two examples can be wood, mirror, wall, etc. Then we unscramble the letters. The first was eclipse, glass, light. Now this all work has to be done in the book from page 135 and 136. And your homework is to prepare chapter number 12, Shadows, from book and copy, and prepare it nicely for the test in our next class. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.